writer at a biker bar in San Jose, trying not to stare when she looked my way. Her hair over her shoulder flowing dark and brown, with eyes too deep to hide inside if to be found. She rolled up her sleeve to show off drying ink. She said, "It's new this morning, what do you think?" I said, "It's kinda hard to see here from this booth I took. Would you mind if I came over and got a better look?" "Ooh, I'm a lost soul with a vacant heart, traveling the underground world, trying to find a way to make a brand new start with the south of Northern California girl." We had a couple drinks, that is a couple ten. Long ago forgot to know when to say when. She asked me if I'd order up some harder stuff. I said that I thought maybe she'd had enough. She whispered in my ear that she was hard to get. Then she walked outside to smoke another cigarette. Waiting at the bar just trying to keep my cool, wondering if she left me for another fool. Ooh, I'm a lost soul with a vacant heart, traveling the underground world, trying to find a way to make a brand new start with the south of Northern California girl. Thank God and Tom Bardet for leaving the light on for me. I paid our bill and we stepped out underneath the moon. She took my hand and said, "Hurry up, she'd be leaving soon." Unbuttoning her coat, I asked, "What do you really want?" She said, "I'll take another drink and 500 up front." It was then I sadly realized she was one of them. Had I known before, I'd have hit the ATM. Ooh, I'm a lost soul with a vacant heart, traveling the underground world, trying to find a way to make a brand new start with the south of Northern California girl. 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 We'll be right back.
Thank you.